Oh, yes, 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 bismillah, bismillah. Yes, 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 this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Woohoo! Oh, Flathead!
So last week I came for a cruise around Four Seasons Hotel and I saw lots of fish and I saw lots of attractive things to come back again. And today, the day just has arrived and this is the setup of my SUP. I'm gonna take my casting rod. I'll take my telescope rod, the for normal bait, and I have the ice box that has all my bait and all my tools, a bottle of water, and this is a paddle. So wish us a good luck for this adventure, and hopefully you can catch one of the fishes I saw it last time. So stay tuned. We just arrived to the fishing spot that I saw it last time. It's right under this bridge. Actually, this is Bahrain Bay as well. So we're gonna start now casting in this area right under the bridge. It's a bit deep. So let's see if there is any bites or anything passing by. Look at the size of these shrimps. So this is gonna be our bait. Hold this, please. Like the size of shrimp. Oh my god, it's too muddy here. Yeah, it's like crazy muddy. Oh, I got a nice bite. So I think because we will not be able to cast under the bridge, so we'll tie this leash in this scale, and then we'll sit on the board there. What do you think?
Okay.
This is in the middle. Just hold it.
That's خلاص.
And already we tied here. So I lost my first fishing rig, the two hooks. It was a bit smaller than this, but thank God I still have one extra. I didn't bring all my tools. I'm trying to reduce the quantity of items I have on this little SUV. So otherwise, if I lost this one as well, I will do casting. I have all my lures. What, biting, huh?
Strong one.
Well, I know there is good fish here, thinking all the time.
You know what, we should have another of those ones, so we can take it from here to the other side, so we're not...
Tabi Allah, more legs. Just to give you a clear picture, guys, of how things are happening here. So this is our situation. We're sitting both fishing on top of the SUP in Bahrain Bay, and there's lots of crazy bites. Hopefully you can catch something soon. And we're under the bridge. It's a very shallow area. There is a beautiful view here. So I still have hopes from last week.
I lost it. That was big fish. This is what I'm talking about.
Yes.
I came for this bite.
Yes.
I came for this bite. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I came for this bite. Oh, did you see that?
Yes.
Oh, why I lost this fish. This is what I wanted to capture.
You have something, I think.
Oh, you have a fish? Oh, well done, Patty. Bring. Oh. Take care, take care. Slowly. Easy. Ah! We got our first fish. Okay, put it inside the ice box. Oh, yes, bismillah, this is what I'm talking about, woohoo, oh, flathead, oh my god, woohoo, okay, bring me the towel inside the, bismillah, mashallah, look at the size of this flathead, bismillah, mashallah, oof, Stop. Ah, she bited me.
Really?
Yes.
Okay?
I think it's not poisonous.
No,
flathead
is not poisonous.
So look, my fishing reel inside the water. See?
Maybe I should like this fish. Because it's very small.
So this one will send it back to the water?
Yeah.
Show me. This is a queen fish. Yeah, it's she swallow. A little queen fish. If it's dead, we'll take it to give it to the cat. If it's still alive, we'll try. But look at the size of this flat head. Look at this. Oh my god. Yalla. Vamos. Okay, I think this fish will die because it swallow. So if I need to release the hook out of here. So this is the good thing about the hooks like this. I'll do my best. Oh, take care.
Imagine.
I think she will die.
No, it's already died. It's bleeding.
It's bleeding.
Yeah.
And let's put it back. Okay. Nice, Betty, we got in the same time. So, this is what I'm talking about. This place, it was discovered by me last time.
I had a feeling,
exactly. And I saw like lots of nice, like eatable fish and jumping like, you know, crazy. Look at this flathead, I love how it tastes.
Yeah, I like that.
So nice, yeah. I'm getting another bite. Yeah. I have one fish. Woohoo! Yes. You know? Oof.
Oh, well done.
I know how I know that I have this fish. Yes. Catch it, Betty. خلاص. يا بيتي. You know how I have, you know, I felt a small bite in the beginning.
Yes.
Then I saw the lion is coming to me walking in the water.
Ah.
So I realized she swallow and she swimming in our direction.
Ah.
Then I tell, let's snag, let's do it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So we got the second fish. This is a bream, a lovely bream, an eatable size. So we can take it. Look at this amazing bream.
Beautiful
color. That was the last method of attaching my bait for the last flathead, so I'll repeat it again and let's see what we can catch. Allah, catch a shark with this piece. See, can you see? Do you still have the shrimps? Enough?
Yeah.
See how big I put? Look.
Allah.
Betty, put your rod down a little bit. Maybe. Oh, oh, Betty, this is a big, this is a big fish.
Yala, yala, yala.
Yes.
Yala, yala. Yala, yala.
Oh yeah, I still have it. 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 Get ready. Get ready. Thanks. Ooh, ooh, oof, 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 oof. Ah, I lost it. Oh no, here. Oh no, no. Another flathead. Another flathead. Another flathead. Another flathead. Oof, oof, oof. But slowly, 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 slowly. Oof, oof, oof. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Let's bring it here. Oop, oop. Why? How this happened? Well done, Betty. I like your performance today. Oh, so I got the other. Oh, okay, Betty. Excuse me. Leave it. Leave it. خلاص. I got the second flathead. Look at the size of the flathead in this area. This is a real size of flathead. خلاص. I gave it just a bunch in the brain, and she is immediately dead. We have a flathead night tonight, huh? Subot Hamatri. Woohoo! Well done, Batiko.
Well done, Hasakito.
Well done, Batiko.
Well done, Batiko.
This, you know what was that? The big, the piece of fish, the shrimp. Okay. I bought it.
Ah, yes.
Yalla, check your bait. See where I'm casting, see? Look my line, where is my line? So try to do it in front of you, right in front of you. Wallah, you become professional caster.
Nice.
Well done, yeah, this is a different level today. Biting?
Yeah.
When you see a hard biter than this, you just retrieve a little. Oh, yes, 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 you have a fish, you have a fish, you have a fish. You have a fish, Betty. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, what is this? Oh, Faskar! You have Faskar, Betty. Whoa, you're lucky to catch this fish. Look how beautiful is this color. Look how beautiful is this fish.
Because of the big piece.
Yes. Look how beautiful is this. Ah. Ah, must stop. Oh, plenty. Halas. Bye bye. So we just arrived back to the shore. It was a very good experience. First time in our life.
Yes.
To jump in the board and do this adventure. It was kind of hard in the beginning, to be honest. When we jumped there, it was so muddy to stand, and we decided to sit on top of the SUP. So hope you guys enjoyed this experience, and we'll see you in the next one.